Duck is dying.
Duck is dying.
I know. What are you doing?
I'm gonna make sure he's okay.
I'm gonna make sure he's okay.
But how? He's bitten.
By making sure he doesn't come back.
Oh.
Look, Clem. Things are...
What?
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
Oh, no.
Cat! Cat! Gotcha!
Oh, jeez.
Why, Cat? Honey? Oh, fucking God.
She just shot herself. Oh, God.
You said you could do it, Cat. God damn it. You said you could do it.
Oh, my God.
I...
Oh. She just shot herself. Give me the gun, Kenny.
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
Goodbye, Doc. That's rough. Oh, God. He's lost everything. Catch him up. Said what?
Swear.
Sorry.
Don't be mad.
Hey, how you doing?
What did you say to Clementine?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Because she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
That's a point. We do what's best for Clementine.
Do what's best for Clementine.
Oh, well then, you do have it all figured out. Never mind. Look, Sit down with the girl.
Chuck doesn't like that grip.
Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, cut that hair.
What? I'm not Barbara. And she's a little girl.
She's a little girl.
And she'll die a little girl if you treat her like one. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive. Look at her hair. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way.
Yeah, good point.
Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job. But too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
Whereabouts are you headed?
Where are you headed?
That way?
I mean when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there about whether or not you folks want company.
What about family?
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
I'm sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
Well, I take it that you're homeless.
You're homeless.
Well, you will be. You're a train person.
I suppose. I've had homes here and there, and they just don't work out. I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
I shot the kid, you know?
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
He's safe up here.
You betcha.
No go falling off. No go. Don't go falling off. Come on, you can move. Lee, you can move. Lee, why is you not moving? Alright, now he is. Right, we need to get a map.
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kitty?
Can you just leave me alone?
Oh, great. We're going to have to find a way to move it.
Hey.
Hey. It'll be good to get to the water.
Are there any maps in here?
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah.
Right, okay, we're gonna have to find something to get him to shift evil. Oh, and what's up with bloody Ben now?
Hey, Ben.
Hey!
Yeah, Carly didn't have to die, you know.
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe.
Are there that many of us left?
Not many of us left.
Yeah, you, me, and Kenny, Clementine, the homeless dude if he sticks around.
Yeah, we're definitely getting a bit thin on the ground. Are you going to be able to step up?
Are you going to be able to step up?
I can do just as much as anyone else.
Good. I hope that's true. See you.
Yeah.
Right, let's head back in. Ooh, we have some Alcafrol. So let's pick this up and we're going to give this to Chuck.
Chuck has some booze left.
Yeah, he does.
It's a fifth of whiskey.
What have we got in his pack? We can give her an haircut while we're here. But we need to talk about a plan, so we need the... We need the map, I think, first before really doing that. So, what's this? Bloodstain. Oh, no.
I hope we're not on this train much longer.
No. Let's go and give this Alcafrol to Chuck. I think he could do with a drink. Hey, Kenny boy. I got some drink for you.
I found this if you want it.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Nah, I'm fine, I think. Go on.
Sure.
Not known for its finish.
No kidding.
A bit like paint stripper.
Anybody in there want to share a drink? You let them know.
Will do.
Aha, let us sort Kenny out with a drink, I think. But if he'll take one, that is.
Hey.
Yeah?
Yeah, Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some?
Yeah. We can get us maps. Get the maps. Alright, so what now? Is he coming back in? Or do we have to sit in here until he comes back in? Just in case we need to hit the brakes or something. No? Oh, there we go.
Thanks.
No problem, Kenny. No problem. Anything else to say?
I found those scissors in your pack.
All right.
Oh, good. Get to snipping.
Oh, I will. Don't panic. Here we go. Let's go and cut her hair, get a plan, and do whatever else we need to do. Where are we? Down here.
It was me.
Huh?
Bang!
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
I'm gonna shove you off that damn tree. I knew it was you.
It's all my fault.
Yeah, it is.
I could kill you.
I...
Nobody can see us. I could toss you over right now and be done with it.
No! Please!
Why shouldn't I?
They said they had my friend! I didn't know what to do! Please! I had to tell someone.
I bet you did.
Oh. Yeah, I need to calm down. Let's talk to Clem.
Hey, Clem.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little, so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good.
Right, okay, so what do you think about Chuck?
What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough.
And I'm gonna tell her to be careful around Ben, because... Like, God knows what he's gonna do.
Be careful around Ben.
I like Ben.
I know. He's just young and doesn't make the best choices.
I'm young,
You're smart. Just listen to me, okay? And be careful.
Right, you... Yeah, what a crappy day.
What a crappy day.
The crappiest.
3 months ago, I'd known what you'd be seeing. I don't know if I would have taken you with me.
I probably would have run out of food.
You're damn near starved with me.
I'm glad I came with you.
Alright, so let's, yeah, she definitely needs to learn to protect herself. So, let's get a bit of gun practice in here.
You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away?
No.
Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
Yeah, take a breath, hold it, and fire.
When you're ready to shoot, make sure you're not breathing too hard. And then hold your breath right when you pull the trigger.
Like when I'm swimming?
No, just for a quick second. Found that if I did that, it was a lot more accurate. It's tough, but it'll help.
I can do that. Okay.
And we're doing this in Chuck's bed.
Your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly, and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yes, Clem. You
yeah,
do.
You do.
Alright, so I'm going to tell her to aim a smidge right.
Bit to the right.
And keep it steady.
Steady now. Almost got it.
Aw, lovely shot, Clem. Lovely shot. Let's take another shot. Oh, so she needs to aim up. Keep it steady.
Steady now. Almost got it.
Aim higher.
Okay, a little higher.
Nice.
There you go. Nice.
Got it. Yeah, you did.
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I was holding my breath, and the gun didn't shake so much.
See? You did good.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay. I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
And now you need to get a brush and clear up all this glass, because Chuck's got to sleep in here tonight. Yeah, and now his stuff is covered in glass. Alright, let's talk about getting your mop lopped.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
So, you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing.
We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
Because it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
No, it's gonna get cropped.
Short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Yeah, let's crop it.
Do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mow. It's a good thing.
Do you know how to do this?
How hard can it be?
How hard can it be?
I'm going going to look like a boy. So you did kill someone before?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it's different.
It's different.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
I was sent to jail.
Did people ever go to jail when they shouldn't?
All the time. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There. All set.
Does it look dumb?
No.
You look cute and a lot harder to grab.
Oh. Clementine's hair is a lot safer now. Yeah, it looks it. All right. So now we need our plan. So what is that going to be?
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're going to do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good.
I think we should look for your parents.
I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay, and if they're not, what happened to them?
I'm sure they're okay.
Yes, stay positive.
Yeah, it's best to stay positive.
That's what Dad always says.
Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there. Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Come on, spit it out.
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. A lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it.
So we'll head there.
Yes.
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Clem, come on. That's not a good idea.
You can't tell me what to do. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
All right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far.
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
What the hell now? You know, can't something just go smoothly for 5 minutes. It would be nice. Ah, crap.
Fuck, 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 fuck!
Yeah, Kenny. That's right.
Maybe we could walk? That's fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying.
No. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that, you're gonna get your face chewed off. Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
No, we're friendly.
No, we're friendly! Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Okay. Okay, let's go up and meet these then.
Go up and see. If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
Yeah, that's true.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
Hi, guys.
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
We could use some good people.
Look, you want to help us out? We could use some able bodies and... Yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
This is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I've been with her since this all started.
I came across Clementine alone, first day all of this happened. We've been together ever since.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Yeah, Kenny's just lost his wife and kid.
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road, alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.